This man just found the Loch Ness Monster. Weird news. Camper Richard Mavor may have accidentally captured footage of the Loch Ness Monster while flying his drone. The video has gone viral and shows a huge figure lurking in the lake, reigniting the debate about Nessie's existence. Commenters say it just looks like an abandoned washing machine. What do you think? Follow for more weird news.